for this old ground. Of course, the new ground on the other side of town is in the pipeline, but it's still home here at the jungle at the moment. McGoldrick directing operations. Chris Charles tackled about 12 metres out. Brough puts a kick in. Westerman on the end of that one. Now then, was he onside? Ashley Klein is going to have to adjudicate on that, the video ref. But a perfect kick from Danny Brough.